Multiplying and dividing integers, again we need to know the rule of whether the symbols or the operations are positive or negative, just like we did for 10.4 and 10.5. So let's say we have 5 multiplied by negative 2, okay, where the negative symbol is with the 2. It's not a subtraction, okay, it's a negative. Will the product be a positive or a negative? Well, let's go through the rules again, the list, okay? So, the symbols which go together, so not the symbols but the actual values of the numbers, if it's a positive number with a positive number, we know the outcome will be positive of these two symbols together, which is like this in the middle, okay? If it's a positive with a negative, it becomes negative. A negative and a positive is also negative, and a negative with a negative makes a positive, okay? I've gone through this fast because we already covered it with adding and subtracting integers. So, let's look at this one. We have a positive 5 and a negative 2. That gives us this one. A positive 5 and a negative 2, therefore the product will be negative, okay? We are not changing the symbol, rather in multiplying and dividing case, it's the product will be a positive or a negative. So in this instance, the product will be negative, which is negative 10, okay? Let's say now we have negative 4 multiplied with 3. Well, a negative number and a positive number gives us an outcome of negative. Therefore, it will be negative 12. Okay? Let's have two negatives. Let's say we have negative 3 multiplied with negative 1. Two negative numbers make a positive. Therefore, the answer will equal positive 3. Okay? Now then, I'm going to ask some students to come and give me an examples now and do it for me. So, come on, come forward. Let's have 4 multiplied with negative, what did I do? 5. Okay? So, will the outcome... No, come and do it. I don't want you to whisper it to me. Abdulkareem, who's going to come? No, Sal, come on, continue. Okay, Abdulkareem. Yeah, he's strutting on the board. Okay. What will the outcome be, first of all? Positive or negative?
No, negative.
Why?
Because 4 positive and 5 negative.
Okay, excellent. So, if the outcome will be negative, good. Yeah. And what is 4 times negative 5?
20.
Good. You see, it's as easy as that, guys. Just decide if the product will be positive or a negative, okay? Now, another example, let's say we have negative 6 multiplied with negative 5. Mohammed, will the product be positive or negative?
Positive.
Why?
Because it's still negative, it's just positive.
Okay, excellent. So it'll be positive, and then what's 6 times 5? 30. Good. Okay? So the answer will be positive 30. Obviously, we don't need to write the positive symbol. The answer will be just 30. Okay? And for another example, last one, let's say we have 7 multiplied by negative 5. Elias?
Yes.
Will the product be positive or negative?
No, it'll be negative.
Negative, excellent. Okay, so I'll write it there. And then 7 times 5 is?
2. Negative 2.
7 multiplied by 5?
It's 35.
35, excellent. Okay, great. Just remember to follow these rules of operations, guys. Okay?